Unlocking IEEE Xplore features with a personal account. To unlock all the custom features of IEEE Xplore, you'll need a personal account. With a personal account, you can save searches, get emails when your favorite journals are published, view your search history, follow favorite authors, track citations to your work, and take advantage of search personalization features. It's important to note that your personal account is not tied to your institutional full-text subscription, and you can access it from anywhere at any time. To access full-text, you'll need to authenticate via your institutional subscription. If you don't already have a free personal account in IEEE Xplore, click Create Account at the top right-hand side of the IEEE Xplore homepage. Provide your name, email address, password, a security question, and accept the privacy policy. Once you have a personal account created, click on Personal Sign-in to log in with your credentials. Start by going to the drop-down menu called My Settings. The first stop is Alerts. You'll come here to manage content alerts, author and citation alerts, and save searches. For more information on saving searches or creating alerts, please view the dedicated video tutorials on our site. Next, be sure to turn on Search History Recording so that you can stay organized and rerun recent searches you did during previous sessions on IEEE Xplore. Go to Preferences and select On under Search History Recording. Scroll down to see other ways you can customize your search or results view. If you use one specific citation management tool, such as RefWorks, select it as your default format. When you are finished, click Update. Once you have enabled search history recording, just make sure you are logged in with your personal account and the system will capture your last 50 searches. Then you can come to search history under My Settings to view, rerun, or combine any of your recent searches. Use the checkmark box to the left of any of your searches to select them. As you select multiple searches, a wizard enables you to control the operators to create more complex searches. Please note that there is a 50 keyword limit and a 6 wildcard limit for combined searches. As the page is updated with newer searches continually, you may want to take a snapshot of your current, most recent 50 searches by exporting or printing using the buttons above the list of search details. Customizing the way you search, what you search, and how you view results can help you save time and find the information you need for your project. Sign up for a free personal account today and you can start taking advantage of these customization options and create powerful alerts to keep you current and save time. This has been Unlocking IEEE Xplore Features with a Personal Account. Thanks for watching.